hell are you? Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
It's over there! Watch my back!
I got him!
Where is she? One way or another, you gotta tell me!
Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off!
Hold still!
Oh, shit!
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Mess up, then we could have a town meeting.
Put his leadership up to a vote.
Relax, she's not biting anybody.
I'm saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused, find her.
How did you do it?
It's all right. There's nowhere to go.
You want out? You're gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. That a girl.
You know, you keep surprising me.
I'm out. I see you. Cat. Enough of this, Ellie. You come on out, we just end this. What do you say?
She comes through here, we gotta catch her.
She'll be guarding the shelter. We got an infected running around the town, and we're guarding the damn exit.
Look, the kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Just keep your eyes and ears open.
Did you see that?
What? What is it?
Whoa! I see him!
Is he over there?
He's not here.
Get out!
Fuck, are you sick of shit?
You see him? He's not over here!
There's a body over here!
Fuck it, man.
Take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
Ugh!
this? Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here? Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
Think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is...
Are you kidding me?
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on.
Huh.
Look at those things.
So, is everything you were hoping for? We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Was that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie. This looks like a good spot.
Hey,
This is good.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Thank you.
Many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it. Stay back. That crank could get us up there. Ellie, get on up there and drop that crate for me.
Good.
know they can reach us now.
Okay.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
We can't reach that.
I'm on the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right, hold up. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there. Another jam door. Your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Look out! Allie!
Let's go!
You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out. Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is. Thank you.
Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you. Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Shit. The smuggler, he's in here. Oh.
Over here! You're gonna pay for this!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Yeah, I got your back.
Fucking let him get away!
Okay, go.
Watch my back.
Tell me, I'm moving up.
Down this way. Stay alert.
Right here!
You're gonna pay for that, asshole!
April 28. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying we gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder. And harder, don't they? I'm so tired. I'm exhausted. And I just want this to end. So be it.
He brought the kid all the way from Pittsburgh. That's all I know. Marlene insisted on questioning him herself.
God damn it! Right here! Oh.
Should buy me some time. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives.
No! Fucking animal!
Kara, shut the hell up!
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you. Oh, shit.
He's carrying her toward pediatrics. Get up here, now!
I'm getting you out of here, girl. I got you.
Cover the exit.
I got you. Come on. Tell me which way.
Got nowhere to go. Go around to the other side.
We're okay. We're okay.
This is your last chance. Drop her. Now. I got him in my sight.
Get back!
Hold the fire!
Hey,
come on,
stop!
Can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune, there's dozens, actually. I ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. Sorry.
Wait. Let me go.
Just come after her.
Looks like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Here. Got it.
Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends if you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Well, look down there. Just a little bit further now. I got you. Give me your hand. All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you, no matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear. Thank you.